Good morning. Our task for today is letter cutting. I have here cardboard or cartulina which I cut 7.5 centimeters by 10 centimeters. So we will start with the straight line letters in the alphabet. Actually, if we're going to count, there are 13 letters that is straight. So let us start. I am measuring 2 centimeters from this corner to this location, and this will be assigned as the stem of the letters on the other side, right side, the same 2 centimeters. So since we are going to start with the letter A, what we're going to do is to find the center of the 7.5 cm width of the letter cardboard. That makes it 3.75 centimeter. Once we have located the center, we are going to offset on the right side 1 centimeter and another 1 centimeter on the left side. So that makes this 2 cm. So what we're going to do is, we are done with the measurements. We have to connect this corner to the top portion of the paper, then draw the inclined line, and this one on the top corner, top side. Then on the other side, left side, the same procedure. We have to connect and connect. Then next is, we have to get or make the horizontal bar of the letter A. Since we are not using the proper drawing instruments, we have to measure both sides so that we can produce a perpendicular line. So what we're going to do is to connect these two lines horizontally and this one, so that we can produce the vertical bar of the letter A. Last step is, we have to cut the unnecessary portion of the paper. Then be sure when you cut, do not cut beyond the lines that you have marked on the paper, so that your allocated paper will not be wasted. Okay, so last cutting, and also this one, so that this is now our letter A. So this is as simple as that. Then next is, we have to make our letter E, eagle. So I have here the same procedure. We have to assign 2 centimeters as the stem and 2 centimeter horizontal top and horizontal bottom. So what we're going to do is to find the center or half of the height of the paper. Since this is 10 centimeters, we need to locate 5 cm, then offset down and up, so that it is now the 2 centimeter stem of the paper. Then on the other side, since we are not using the proper drawing instruments or drafting instruments, we have to measure it properly. Then draw your horizontal bar for the letter E. Then next is to cut the unnecessary portion. Be sure not to exceed the lines. And be careful in cutting. You might get a cut on your fingers. Then, careful. Okay, so we have to remove this portion. And okay, this is now our letter E. Okay, so next is the letter F. the same procedure. We have to measure 2 centimeters or assign the 2 centimeters as stem of each letter. Then find the center, which is 5 centimeter, offset by 1 cm up and 1 cm down. On the other side, the same. 1 cm up, 1 cm down. Then draw your vertical bar. I horizontal bar, I mean. Then cut your letter F. Careful not to exceed on the lines. Then horizontal cutting. You have to be very careful. You might cut yourself in the process of cutting. Okay, so this is our letter F. Then we have next is the letter H. So the same procedure, find the center, 5 centimeter, then up, offset down. On the other side, 5 centimeters, offset up, offset down. Then horizontal bar, line, then line. Next is cut. Careful with the lines. You have to control your hands not to exceed beyond the lines that we have, so that our efforts will not be wasted. So this is now our letter H. Then as for the letter I, it is as simple as one vertical line. So no need to add horizontal lines on the top and all, as well as the bottom portion of the letter I. Okay, this is our letter I. Then as for the letter L, we need our stem. Then we have to measure 2 centimeters on the bottom portion. Then on the other side, so that this will be our letter L. And if cut, this is as simple as this. Okay, this is our letter L. Then next is our letter N. The same procedure, we have to measure 2 centimeters both sides for the stem of the letters. Then what we're going to do is to connect the corner to this location. Then line this location to the upper corner. And this is now our letter N. Okay, next. Last cutting. This is as simple as that. N. Then we have our letter T. So we have here our letter T. So take note, I am using different colors. So the center for the width of the paper is, since this is 7.5, we found, we will find the 3.5 centimeter, 3.75 I mean. Then from the center, we have to offset 1 centimeter to the right and 1 centimeter to the left. Then on the top portion, we have to measure 3.5 centimeter, then offset 1 to the right, 1 to the left, then connect this vertical line. Then on the other side, another vertical line. Then get your cutter, cut, then cut, then horizontal cutting so that you will get your letter T. Okay, so this is our letter T. Then as for the letter V, we need another paper. Find the center, 3.75 centimeter, then offset right, offset left, connect, we're inclined, then next, okay, cut. Then next, last one, this is now our letter B. Then for the letter X, so the same, we have prepared the stem of the letters, the corner, then point corner up, then point corner up, then corner down to point up, then cut. Be sure not to exceed reminders as always. Then last one, that should be cut so that we can produce our letter X. Okay.